Give it up for the fabulous Amy Bathhouse.